here with Kent Nichols. Kent is the owner of Nichols Outfitting. So Kent, can you give us a little, just a brief description of your business?
Sure, Dwayne. At Nichols Outfitting, we have quite a comfortable lodge. It's a fly-in moose woodland caribou in bear hunt. The bear hunt is incidental while hunting. It's all-inclusive. We have a seven-day stay with quite comfortable accommodations for our guests. We have home-cooked meals, boats, motors, but the hunt is a rigorous hunt.
Sounds like quite the experience for someone that's probably not accustomed to Newfoundland outdoors.
Difficult hunt. I usually suggest that guys break in their boots a couple weeks before they come in for the hunt.
Right.
But we have great success rates, Dwayne, and there's always help to give a hand to help carry meat and that kind of stuff.
Right. So I guess the outfitting business contributes probably pretty greatly to the Newfoundland economy.
Definitely. There's, I don't know the exact monetary figure, Dwayne, but it's literally millions to the industry.
Absolutely. So, Kent, where do most of your hunters come from?
Most of our hunters are coming up from the United States. A lot of the people, guests, are from Michigan down towards Virginia, all parts of the U.S. And we do have some guests from Canada as well.
Well, thanks for the chat today, Kent. How can hunters reach you?
Dwayne, you can check us out at nicholsoutfitting.com or simply call 709-660-8887.
Thanks, Kent.
You're welcome.